Hello, welcome to Not Here News, episode 5, Face Paint. I have a project due in about an hour, and I have, I've just woken up. It's right now like 7 o'clock in the morning. I woke up at 6 and I went to go get breakfast. I have to actually do this project. It involves actually painting my face, but I know nothing about, like, you know, progressive makeup. I only know about, you know, how to make myself look like a woman, if need be, which is rare. So even that skill's a little bit gone, but this involves me painting my face completely black and red. And I'm very, very frightened, and I said that if anybody ever sees me do this, I'm going to kill myself because I'm not going to be able to stand myself, so. Then I realized, wait, everybody's going to see me do this because I'm crazy. So, it's going to be, like, a pretty cool project. I hope I'm going to put it up. If it sucks, I won't, but. I just got this eyeliner, and I don't even know how to open eyeliner. It's the Wet n Wild one, you know? My biggest problem is that it's waterproof. So scared.
Grab your cap, grab your rulers, let's go!
Because, you know, Walgreens used to carry face paint, like, years ago. And apparently I just went there and they don't anymore, so these are just the things I'm painting my face with. I was like, this is gonna look great! This is gonna look awesome! Hello. The word of today is washable. To flip it around, washable. watching episode 5 of Not Here News. Thanks for watching the most useless one yet. Okay, I'm pretty much ready to start my video. But I'm gonna need a cigarette first, so you get to watch me smoke a whole cigarette and actually look at myself for the first time with glasses. So. Now, if I wasn't blind enough, and I could find my glasses, I would. But since this is actual paint, not makeup, it dries and feels like my face is frozen. You don't even know what frozen means. Give me a second. As you can see, my paint is cracking over here. So every time I make a funny that's my favorite. So every time I make a funny expression like this, my paint cracks, and I think it looks really cool. So I wanted to show. So this is so far the most cracking I've been able to get. But this one too also works. Where it's like I'm a vestige or something like that. You know, it's cracking kind of everywhere. It looks kind of cool, so I just want to record that. See you later.